Hi there, how's it going? It's day 34. So yesterday I did a little showcase of the eight main chords. So that's A, D, and E majors, A, D, and E minors, G, and C majors. Now I've been learning the C or the seven chords, seven major chords. So it's G, C, B, F so far. And then I also learned the A bar yesterday, so that's what I'm going to be showing y'all. This has been really challenging for me. So even it's hard for me to remember the names of them and exactly the hand movements and stuff. So first, here's the A chord. The normal A major is just this. So first finger is third from the bottom. Second finger is right above it. Third finger is right below all that. And you play the bottom five. So the A bar is the same thing, but you're doing it with one finger. So the key is to angle the finger. And you have to lift up right before it gets to that last string. So let's try that out. So that's still a work in progress. Apparently, that's something that just like you practice, 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 and it'll just click. So I'm still waiting on that. I need to practice that more than I have. And then I'm going to show off the G, C, B, F, seven majors. So G, I think of as like G7 is the opposite of like the normal G major. Okay, I think that's it. This first finger at the bottom string of the first fret, then the second fret has second finger at the very top. And then third fret is your third finger at the second from the top, and you strum all of them. So there you go. Again, it's not perfect. I need to roll my hand a little bit more, and I need to. My finger strength is still something that I'm working on. Such G7, C7. Let's do F. F7. Is first finger second from the bottom, second finger is on the second fret right above that, third finger is third fret right above all that, and then you strum, I believe, the bottom four. There we go again, finger strength's the issue. B7 is first finger is third from the top. Second finger is on the second fret right above that, third finger is right below that, and the third and the second fret, and then your fourth finger is at the very bottom of that second fret. And then you play for B, you play the bottom five. There we go. Then C is. Your first finger is at the second from the bottom. Yeah, so I believe it is. First finger, second from the bottom. Yeah, first finger, second from the bottom in the first fret. Second finger is in the second fret, third from the top. Then third fret, your third finger is right above the second finger, and your fourth finger is right below that second finger, also that third fret. And then you play the bottom five. So I think that's all of them. Again, you can probably see how challenging it is for me. I don't know why it's gonna be so much trouble. Yeah, so it's something I'm practicing more and more. I'm currently not doing any of the 1 minute changes because I hit 31 on the last one. I think it was G and C. So I'm focusing more on this. I need to get more of it done. I'm pretty confident on the majors, the normal majors and minors that I was doing in that main eight. But the seven majors are definitely challenging for me. So I'm going to get more practice done on that. And that's all for today. Thank you. Bye.